It's like on, what you call, like a magnet bomb, they don't stop coming. They're lazy.
I got a third tango, dark number 5.
Come on, D. D. I seen what you did. What you point way over there? See?
Target. Armor truck secured. Victoria's people are on the way to pick up the gear.
Shit, man down.
Ah, you figured that?
Expecting visitors, or are they just paranoid? If they're flexing their muscle, it's working. I should have got a bigger rifle.
That's a chopper.
So
we'll leave a marker so the rebels can pick up the supplies later.
Ain't got no gun for me. No ammunition.
Rebels keep pulling off wins like this, they take back the whole province.
Be a big body. Oh shit.
It had to be in here.
Make sure you got silencers on your weapons so before you shoot, so you don't get seen or suspected or whatever.
Oh.
Oh.
He does now.
I'm tired too. It's late, I'm tired too. Use one of their trucks to get in there. Okay. Oh shit, there's a dude out here. Close to that shit. Let's go ahead and get it.
You think with all their money, the cartel would make a nice metal?
Oh, fuck.
Call for some rebels to back us up.
Oh shit. Kill that nigga. Got them reinforcements out there.
Oh yeah.
Boy, we'll fight for you. What you find with the gun?
Frag out.
Oh, bitch ass nigga. I missed like a motherfucker. Sniper.
That's one tango down.
Frag out. Come in mierda, culeros.
Oh, there he is.
I'm looking at a small group of tangos.
How is that?
There's a tango right there.
New trucks are handling that.
Can you fall asleep at the wheel?
Do you sleep? That nigga burn my shit up. How many dudes in here? Two.
Sorry, my mother got a big, she loses you the digs.
clear. How you guys holding up?
I'm seeing two narcos here.
The rebels and let them know where they can find these mounts. Let's get a lot of them back in action. Engaging hostiles.
Thank you.
Buckle up, people.
¿Por qué no formar parte de la verdadera elite mundial que rige el mundo? Ten y entrénate para ganar, porque lo único que tienes es hoy. Ten y vivirás al máximo.
Drone is airborne. Marking an enemy.
I got a third.
Roger. Let me get in position. Let me get a good sight line.
I got it. Moving to position.
Target acquired.
Enemy spotted.
He makes five.
Say the word. Oh, he's
good. Gauge targets. Third target. The lieutenant's trying to escape.
Por aquí andan esos putos.
Engaging hostiles.
A partir de la madre por todo. Vamos a hacer.
Ready. Call the shot.
Damn it. Guess the rebels are going to have to go without for a bit. Ready? Fire, fire, fire!
Roger. That guy's his. They're coming right for us.
Find some cover, fast!
Are you afraid? Because you ought to be. Not because I might gut you and send you walking home with your intestines in your hands, but because I'm here to destroy your world. Santa Blanca will fall, and Verna Ash will crumble to dust. Go ahead, tell your compas if they survive. There's no place to run.
Aguanten! Aguanten! Don't hurt me! Neta, tranquis!
Much as I like fucking with these assholes, part of me thinks we shouldn't have let them walk away.
Nah, man. Humiliation's worse than a bullet to a macho dude like that. The rebels are gonna love this.
Marking a captain.
I'm cool, let's move.
Balls.
Jacobs. Target spotted. Alarm over here.
Esa vieja es peligrosa.
Spotting another tango.
Heads up, we got a turret. Enemy marked.
We got a tango with multiple civilians around.
We got some light panels here.
I've got some light panels here.
I got one narco, inside the firing post. That guy heard the shot, he's looking for the source. Hey, the lieutenant's on the run. They're onto us, stay quiet. Rebels in Santa Blanca are throwing lead. You want to get some? We need that chopper. Stay low. Opening fire.
Get ready. Fire. I called the rebels for reinforcements.
We're in a target-poor environment. We're clear over here. God, these fuckers are sloppy.
These supplies will buy us a lot of goodwill from the rebels. Looks like it came from a box of cereal or the Air Force or something.
Took you long enough.
Fuck you, send me message.
Let's go.
They are ready.
I'm in. Let's roll.
And many of our neighbors have been aided by Esperanza Santa Blanca. They could have done our country. He's unreliable. Santa Blanca affiliates. Santa Blanca is Bolivia's partner in bringing our traditions into the future.
Buchonas, plebes, you know who you are. Many of the women working in Santa Blanca have asked me how I did it. How did I rise through the ranks to become the most feared and respected woman in the cartel? And I always answer, I act like I ain't afraid of nothing. Like I have the biggest huevos in the room. And like nothing and nobody is gonna stop me from getting what I chingada madre want. And I tell those huerquillas, and I'm telling you, do the same damn thing. It's the only way a woman can win in our world. And if you live a life like ours, if you don't win, you're fucking dead. So even if being a bad morra doesn't feel true, if you act like it is, enough people will believe it that it will become the truth.
Fiesta, baile, tequila y las mujeres más bellas en la gran presentación de su majestad, el rey del taconazo, el chido. Espéralo pronto en tu ciudad. ¿Cómo se llama?
El chido.
¿Y quién es?
El mejor espectáculo de banda del mundo.
¿Y cuándo estará contigo?
Muy pronto, recuerda, el chido ya va para Bolivia. No te lo puedes perder.
La noche más larga del año. La noche en la que todo se vale. DJ El Vaso, el maestro de la consola por primera vez de gira en un...
Hello.
They called Pacatori for some reinforcements.
We got company station.
Come together and yo, stand up for the Congo's tyranny. Don't let these Santa Blanca monsters take another one of us. Wait, let me place a mine. Repercussions. We have the power to stop them. Your LT is trying to run.
Well, that was messy as shit.
Busy in my glass, Sicario friends.
We got a chopper. Chopper inbound.
Fucking hell. Inspire the rebels.
Nigga.
On your background. Let the rebels know where to find these supplies. They can pay us back later.
Yo, we got hostiles. I got a Sicario with a minigun. Close to that nasty-looking dump.
I see a second target, and baby makes three. I got another. That's five. Just spotted one with submachine guns.
Tango's are marked. Standing by.
Got the target.
Say the word, boss.
That's one less bad guy.
Hell, sounds like a fine body.
I think Santa Blanca gives out a lot of these.
There are a lot of lightning twitches up here.
Alright, so there's these two soldiers.
Here we go.
Not again. So there's these two soldiers. The first soldier asked the second, if you knew a nuclear bomb was about to go off in 5 minutes, what would you do with the rest of your life?
Disarm the bomb.
No, man. Look, they can't disarm the bomb.
Why not?
Because it's a joke. So the first guy asked the second guy, what would you do with the last 5 minutes of your life? The second guy thinks a minute. He says, I'm gonna die, I'm gonna die happy. So I'd fuck the first thing that moved. After another minute, the second soldier turns to the first and asks, how about you? What would you do with the last 5 minutes of your life? The first guy looks at the other soldier and says, me? I'd stand very, very still for 5 minutes.
Glad to get their hands on this cargo. Let's head out. Show them where to find the plane later.